Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They broke it through. Get this working as quickly as you can. Into traps, crush them with stones. I must have killed hundreds, yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
Come on!
back together. Doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, come to his senses.
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Adiea Ogro Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
Again, she certainly doesn't encourage visitors. Became solid at my command. It seems the djinn can control the elements themselves. The guards abandoned the prisoners. No one should be left to die like that. to get back into the palace and find Malik. I wonder how well attached these are. Probably better not to think about it.
Better move quickly. Thank you.
This palace is often called the Oasis. It's easy to see why.
Malik!
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I have never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No! For you, anyone else, I would execute you for treason. Leave this place and don't return.
Wait! That could have gone better. You accused me of treason. Going to do. I'm not the one suggesting we use the army to gain power.
Sandi Suleiman, Hala Intikama Momigiram.
Does he think I'm King Solomon?